He's lying. You just can't see it because he lies exactly the way you do.
He's not lying, Tasha.
Gave me Raven's location. Loyal only to your own cause. Sound exactly like Ghost.
So listen to me. Kanan was filling your head with this idea that you were like him.
That I'm just like you. How could you expect me to be any different?
You can be better than Ghost ever was. If you commit to both the legit life and the streets. You graduate from high school, you go to college, but you ain't never gonna stop pushing weight because that's who you are. So I don't see any other way.
This is me. Up to now, you still don't even see me for who I really am. I'm you, Dad.
What are we here to talk about?
Just like your father. Always eager to get right down to business.
I'm nothing like my father.
Fine, fine.
I saw sex at Truth that night.
What?
Because I've been blackmailing him this whole time to help you.
But I was the only one that knew he was dead, but...
When Tamika stopped being his lawyer, he told her that someone saw him.
You think they could prove that it was me?
Tariq, why am I just finding this out now? Why didn't you tell me this from the jump? This is just like your father. You promised me you would never lie to me, and now look. Here we are.
Mom, I'm nothing like Ghost. All right, I wasn't lying. I just didn't tell you in order to protect you.
What? Now you even sound like him. A lie of omission is still a motherfucking lie.
You're smart, Tariq. If you're not smarter than your father already, you will be. You have all the tools to be better than he ever was. But it's your decision.
Focus on your sister, then.
Nah, I ain't doing that. Right, that's some shit that my father would do. I ain't built like that, nigga. If you met my mom, which you will, you know, if everything goes the way it's supposed to go, you'll see that she was the fucking mastermind behind all of this shit. She had everything figured out. It was my dad that fucked everything up. All right, but I'm not like my dad. I'm smarter than him. I'm better than him, Effie.
And your father... What happened to your father, Tariq?
I don't know, Big Mama. I guess his past finally caught up.
Oh, just shut up. Just more lies. Your lies are what kill Raina. You're just like your father. Tariq.
You can't hustle a hustler, Tariq. You're out of your league. You can pretend to be someone you're not. Just like your father.
Listen, I am a fucking father, right?
Simon told me that your father was a drug-dealing killer disguised in a Tom Ford suit. You're the same, but instead of a tailored suit, you're in some college hoodie.
My father always did whatever it took to save himself. You know, people always telling me how they don't want me to end up anything like him, but... If I snitch, I sign this paper, I won't be anything better.
It's unbelievable.
Jesus Christ.
Everyone thinks the creature is a monster because of the way Frankenstein made him. But maybe it's the way Frankenstein treated him. Maybe that's why the creature's a monster.
They say you're a killer.
A monster.
Yeah, well, if I'm a monster, I was made into one.
It's never your fault, is it? You don't care who you hurt to get what you want.
I know you have a lot going on with your mom and your dad, but your behavior reflects poorly upon us as black men on this campus, and specifically me as your professor. Now, I am responsible for you, Tariq.
Listen, you keep my parents out of your mouth, all right? And you need to do your job instead of trying to be my dad. I had a father, all right? I don't need you.
You're a lightweight.
No, I really just don't drink. You know, growing up, I saw how it affected my father and made him lose control. And I made a promise to myself to never be like him.
You can pretend to be some legit Ivy League student, Tariq, but you are a criminal and a thug, and they can smell that on you. You can pretend to be innocent, Tariq, but I know who you really are, and I can ruin your life anytime I want. So I suggest you pay me, and you continue.
Shut up.
I own you, Tariq.
If you don't stop doing what you're doing right now, baby, you're gonna end up right next to him.
I don't want to be someone who could kill their own father.
I never said I fucking did that shit, all right? Shut the fuck up saying that.
You didn't have to. Just being real with you, Tariq.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't familiar with your story. Your father.
We never really knew my father.
Sounds like he had at least two faces. One public, one private.
Well, isn't everybody like that?
Huh. Look, I just need money. You know that power, that power that makes you literally untouchable, that shit that Noma has.
Your dad tried that, and it took him down.
Yeah, but you know he didn't do that shit right, Malcolm.
No. Ghost was a lot of things, but he wasn't stupid.
All right, but I learned from his mistakes. All right, they're lessons for me.
But what if we don't gotta look over our shoulders, Effie? We could watch each other's back, just like my mom and my dad.
You know, Uncle T wasn't wrong. He did what he had to do, even if people hated him for it.
You see this bullshit right here? This shit exactly like him. Just like Ghost.
Well, if I ever see you again, maybe by then I'll be worthy of his name, right?
My father, he ran numbers. He was a petty criminal. Everybody told me I was gonna end up like him. But I didn't let their expectations box me in. I chose my own route. I hope you do the same.
Your buddy, Monet Tejada, she dropped me a message. Maybe she's trying to get on my good side. Or maybe she finally figured out that your son is the fucking seed of the devil.
When you see your father in hell, you tell him Dante said good looking out.
He may not be here no more, but Ghosts never die.